Okay, we're in the hotel room, aren't we?
Yes, we're in the hotel.
At the Crown Promenade.
Crown Promenade, really nice. Something is just nice as towels.
Window seat. I'll probably sleep. I could sleep on the window seat, Mum. Alright, so we've just left our hotel and we're walking into the Crown Towers because it's the only way we know to Margaret Court Arena.
I have made it. I'm the first person here for Little Mix. I am the first person here for Little Mix. Okay, this is amazing. I'm walking down these stairs. Okay, Little Mix, here I come. It's like 12 o'clock. Still got 8 hours till Little Mix. Probably not even in Melbourne yet. It's fine.
Just out the front of Margaret Court Arena, and I'm going around to the back of Margaret Court Arena because just before I was around there, I saw three vans going there. Could have been Little Mix, but they aren't even in Melbourne yet. We can see us. So we just finished sound check.
Yes.
Or not just, a few, 10 minutes ago or something. And basically, they came on stage and they must have been used to like seeing a few boys at the sound check or something. And then they said, "Where's all the boys?" And then there was about two, and then they counted up me as three. So they waved to me. I got noticed by Little Mix. And then they must have noticed her as well because you're the one that yelled out really loud and everyone was staring at you.
Yeah, I don't care.
She doesn't care. She has lots of experience.
Don't
with
care.
Concerts.
Gotta get noticed.
Gotta get noticed.
Ain't girls that never plan to
Don't lie to
admit that I was wrong. But I've been so caught up in my job, didn't see what's going on. But now I know I'm better sleeping on my own. Cause if you like the way you look that much, then maybe you should go and love yourself.
Kiss me on the dance.